Hello everyone, welcome back to yet another video. In this video, we will be painting transparent objects like glass bottle and learn how to achieve transparency and the glossiness of the objects. Let's draw the object which is having different planes, so we have to draw basic structure properly. Once you finish the drawing, we will be again as usual, we will search for the colors in our color palette about how to mix colors and achieve this glass effect. I am mixing cobalt blue into burnt sienna and yellow raw sienna as per the shades and lights. We will give very light wash to the middle tone and we have to leave the highlights the paper white so that we can apply the light tone later on. We will have to wait till this wash dries and then proceed with the further tonal application. As you keep watching this video, you will realize how the transparency of the object is achieved. Thank you. So let's try to paint transparent objects around you. You can select any object which you have and try to paint and achieve the results. Follow the tutorial and do mention in the comment box.